Nina bakasomnandi kandaba ozanga ngumlomo umlomo uyangiwa kithi kwaZulu. Nina benhlenhlanyovane kandaba ehlehleka futhi ngobulawayo ayithatha zonke izihlangu zombelebe. Umdayisabela kwelipheshe uzalukazi zosalema enxweni amaxhego ayokusala emzileni. Nina beqhawe angibingelela ngibingelele bakwethu. Ey ngiyaphuthuma 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 kuyaphuthumeka. Kuyaphuthumeka ake ngihlala amagqoso. Hlala amagqoso ngiwakhumalo namhlanje ndinane umzilikazi kaMashobana. Silikazi kaMashobana sibopha sishoma sengumqubo kuba kwaSokhumalo. Ake ngemthathe ke ngemsusa ke lapha ya esekwaZulu. Ngoba siyazi ukuthi sonke siyazi ukuthi wagcina ke ekhonze ke kwaZulu. Ngemva kokubulawa ke kokoyise uMashobana bebulawa yiNkosi uZwide. Kanti ke neNkosi uShaka nayo yayikade ibulawelwe ke uyise. Uyise uDingiswayo wakwaMthetho. Ngicabanga ukuthi iy'nkabi zami ziyazi ukuthi ke Nkosi uShaka ubaba bayo babe babili shouthi kwakuyinkosi senza ngakhona ubaba wayo wegazi bese kuba omunye futhi ubaba wayo iNkosi uDingiswayo yabathethwa kwakuwubaba welembe nayo lo ilembe lalimthatha njengoyise shouthi ke uMzilikazi ke ngemva ke kokubulawela ke oyise uMashobana kanye noDonda yakubona ke kukuhle ukuba ke iyokhonza lapha kwaZulu ngaphansi kwesilo ngombuso ke welembe kuhambe kwahamba ke bagcina ke beyibuyisile izinduku ngokubulawela oyise bobabili empini yabaqoqi bagcina ke belwile ke neNkosi uZwide boba ekushuthi ke uMzilikazi wabamba ke elikhulu iqhaza emnqotsheni ke kweNkosi uZwide ngoba yanqotshwa yehlulwa iNkosi uZwide laphaya emahlathini asenkandla empini ke eyalwa ke ikhawu eyintathu iwombe eyintathu esakwaqhotli esasemhlathuze yagcina enkandla futhi yehlulwa ke isipikili sokugcina ke sashayulwa ke laphaya enkandla kuzo zonke lezo yiwombe ke lezo ke iNkosi uMzilikazi yabamba ke elikhulu iqhaza elikhulu impela iqhaza futhi yathi ke uMzilikazi lapho kwaZulu ke ngenxa yokuqhawe bayo ke yagcina ke isikhushulelwe ke isikhundla ke yagcina ke isingenye nje izinduna nje ezinkulu lapha kwaZulu kangangokuthi ke yagcina ke isiphuma ke izimpi ithunywa ke ilona ke ilembe kuthiwe ke mayiyohlasela mhlambe esweni esithile yagcina ke ithunyiwe ke enyakamumbe ngicabanga ukuthi kwakulapho ko 1820 la kuba kungaphosisi o 1821 la yathunywa khona iNkosi uShaka kuba ke iyohlasela besuthu abaxhokwa laphaya eHarrismith iyobahlasela ngempela ke ya ke iNkosi uMzilikazi yayobahlasela yadla impela neNkomo kodwa ke kuthiwa vele ke alezo inkathi lezo kwasekukhona nje ukungezwani nje okuthile phakathi kwesilo uShaka noMzilikazi wayengakabi inkosi ke ngaleso sikhathi wayeseyinduna kodwa uhambe kwahamba wagcina eseyinkosi wagcina ke esezakheleke umbuso wakhe wabathwakazi waziwa ukuthi abathwakazi noma amatebeli okususelwa ke egameni elithi lesiTswana elithi tebe etele itebe okushuthi ke isihlangu isihlangu ihawe elide abeTswana vele ke amanguni ke wonke nje abanguni bababiza nje ngokuthi amatebeli abeTswana noma wakhathalekile ngaba umXhosa ngaba umSwati abeTswana vele babiza ukuthi amatebeli amanguni ngisho ke nale genga ke yakhona eBtswana impela enomlando onobungoni phakathi ibabiza ukuthi bangamatebele igengi yokekana kanjena igengi yomiya khona omiya ababaTswana igengi yomsilikazi kanje babizwa ukuthi bangamatebele yileke inkosi uMzilikazi yaye impela lapho kubahloko yafike yadla inkomo kulezo inkomo eyazidla ke kushuthuka kade ukukhona nonyoni kayiphumule nokuhlobo lweinkomo ke okuthiwa ke lwaluyigugu kakhulu ngalezo inkathi ngicaba ukuthi namanje luseyigugu inkomo nje emhlophe nje qwaba engenalo nelilodi bala kuthiwa lezo lolo hlobo ke lolo amakhosi ke ayekholelwa ekuthenini ke eluhlobisa ikomkhulu kushuthi ke endulo ke kwakuthi ke uma ngabe ke iqhawe lithunyiwe ke inkosi yalo kuba ke liyohlasela isizwe kwakuthi ke uma ke libuye neyinkomo lena ebelikade liyohlasela khona elifike lezo yinkomo lizethule zonke ke esilweni kuyoba ke yisona ke isilo esiyohlomelisa ke iqhawe lalo mhlambe ngesibalo nje sithile seyinkomo kodwa ke inkosi uMzilikazi kwaye ngakabe inkosi ngaleso sikhathi akakwenzanga lokho inkomo ayidle kubesuthu ake ngicacise akayintshontshanga wazidla kubesuthu ngiye ngibone ke abafowethu bebhala bethi wantshontsha inkomo bakubeka bese ngathi wangena esibayeni lapho kwabulawayo wafika wavulisanga owakhipha inkomo ohamba nazo kanti cha inkomo ayeyidlile kubesuthu bakahanesi kushuthi abase umndeni owodwa nabahloko kushuthi ngendelelo yakhe ke akasayisanga ke ekuyozethula lapha enkosini ushaka wayigcinela zona ke kwakhumalo kushuthi ke ilembe lagcina licoshile ke ukuthi khona iy'nkomo ey'godliwe uMzilikazi kwakhona iy'nkomo ay'godlile kushuthi licosha-ke ngonzeni latshelwa unzeni unzeni kushuthi ke wayeomunye ke wabafowabo bakaMzilikazi uMashobana wayezele iy'nsizwa impela ey'ningi namadodakazi impela amaningi ngoba kwakhona omdleleni onjiya onkabi yakhe ontshembeni untshembeni wazala bakantshembeni ongonyama wazala bakanyandeni onoziwawa babaningi impela unzeni-ke uyena-ke owatshela-ke ilembe ukuthi cha khona iy'nkomo ey'godliwe la zikithi emantungweni umfowethu akazethulanga zonke unyoni kayiphumuli wonke ulaphaya akawethulanga kuthiwa lathukuthela lathelwa amanzi-ke ilembe lathuma-ke iy'thunywa zalo layinika-ke nomlenze wenkomo lathi-ke aziyonika-ke uMzilikazi ezimtshele futhi ukuthi abuyise lezo yinkomo kushuthi-ke lalimthuka lalimthuka impela ngoba phela umlenze-ke ikakhulukazi endulo wawungalokothi iy'nsizwa zazingawulokothi umlenze zazingawudli ngicabanga ukuthi namanje kwezinye mhlawumbe iy'godi kusenjalo uma kuhlatshiwe umlenze nje udliwa amanina udliwa iy'nsizwa yinto nje inyama nje yamanina leyo inyama nje abantu besifazane le ngakho-ke kushuthi-ke ilembe-ke lalimthuka impela ngesitho mhlawumbe sikanina noma lalimbiza-ke ngomphuphe lalithi-ke umphuphe nje wento akandoda nje yalutho umphuphe nje wento efanelwe nje ukudla nje inyama yomlenze yayibo loo nto le kuthiwa-ke noMzilikazi-ke naye-ke wahlaba-ke eyakhe inkomo ngaphambi kokuba ahlabe kuthiwa wayibuza ukuthi bungekho yini umlenze wey'nkomo zakithi engoma nokwagcina-ke sekuyisithakazelo-ke sakwakhumalo-ke leso naye-ke wagcina-ke ehlabeke eyakhe inkomo wayinika-ke ewakhe umlenze aphindela-ke kwabulawayo-ke esikoleni selembe seyiphethe-ke imlenze emibili zafike zawosho konke uMzilikazi ayekushilo nendelelo nje ayishilo lathukuthela-ke lathelwa amanzi kilembe lagcina-ke liphake impi alwa-ke ikhawe imbili isiqhawu sokuqala isiwombe sokuqala-ke salwa laphaya entumbane lapho sekwangena etsheni khona namhlanje uMzilikazi wakwazi ukuyihlehlisa ke leyo mpi yelembe impi yokuqala yelembe eyesibili-ke yalwa ngasemfuleni isikhwebezi leyo-ke kuthiwa impela yadala umkhulu impela imonakalo esizweni-ke sakwakhumalo yacisha impela yavala ngehlahla yacisha impela yaqotha imbokodo nesisekelo kangangokuthi-ke uMzilikazi-ke wakubona-ke kukuhle-ke ukuba-ke anyomuke esizweni sakwaZulu aphikelele lena enhlanezo kodwa-ke ngaphambi kokuba-ke ahambe wahlasela naye izizwe kushuthi wahlasela-ke unyokana lapho ngasobivane lapho unyokana wayengowakwaZwane wayeyenye nje yezethenjwa nje zelembe ezaziqaphela yandawo ke leya wayihlasela ke futhi wayekade ecele indawo nje yokukhosela unyokana kunyokana kampeyana unyokana kampeyana bakuthoke wagoloza kunyokana kunika ke kwamukela uMzilikazi ke emzini wakhe ukuba ke afihle ikhanda kwalobo busuku wake seke uyicela ke ngomkhonto kuMzilikazi wambulala ke unyokana ingakho ke ithakazelweni zakwaKhumalo khona ke inhlamba ezithi inyanga abathe ithwasile uZulu inyanga abathe ifile uZulu kanti siyethwese ngonyokana kampeya kushuthi lezo inhlamba lezo zithi inyanga ababethe ifile kushuthi kwase kuthiwa sekuphelile ngomzilikazi kanti usazovuka ngonyokana kampeya usazovuka usazobulala unyokana kampeya ngoba emva kokumbulala kwakhe wathumba insizwa lapho wathumba nemfuyo sathu ukwanda kancane ke isibalo ke sesizwe sakhe wadlulela phambili wagcina inyukelele na kongwavuma esweni sakwanyawo wafika nakhona wahlasela inkosi Sambane ingakho lapha ezibongweni zakhe kuthiwa wamudla uSambane kwabakanyawo wagcina futhi emabombo ke wasingise la sekukhona sekuthiwa khona ke kuse emelo namhlanje wafike lapha yakwakha ke umozi wakhe wasekuphumuleni kushilo kwaku 1825 lapha wakha umozi wakhe wasekuphumeleni namanje nje kukhona ilokishi lapha emelo kuthiwa yiphumula elaqanjwa ngawo ke umozi wenkosi uMzilikazi owakhe lapho esiphethwini noma ngithi esisalweni somfula ubhalule Olifant River phumuleni-ke akahlalanga isikhathi eside ngoba 1826 wagcina-ke efudukele eMsirha eMsirha-ke kushuthi-ke yindawo-ke ese-North West-ke le ngase-Zirast sengilibele-ke ukuthi-ke la amanxiwa awo imizi yakhe-ke igama-ke ele ndawo kuthiwa yini kodwa-ke indawo nje yonkana ibizwa ukuthi kuseMsirha imiza yakhake lapha yakwaba umkhwahla umncwazi kanye negaba induna yasemkhwahla kwaba umkhaliphi ke womkhwahla ukhaliphi kadlekezela hayi udlekezela wasemambatheni kodwa ngikhuluma ngodlekezela wakithi emantungweni bese kuba bese kuthi ke induna yasemncwazini kwaba umtotobi kankumba kwamabaso induna yasegabeni ke kwaba ke umaqhekeni wayengwakwasithola hambe kwahamba ke wagcina ke selinwebile ke izwe lakhe ke lagcina ke selifinyelele le kogoli lena kuGauteng kuleya ndawo ke wabeka ke ugundane kumitha insizwa yabandiweni kushito ondiweni ke abantu basemangweni ke labo ozwane wabeka ke yona ukuba ke kube yiyona ke qapheke leya ndawo leya engaso hlangothini lwaseGauteng shuthi ke wahlasela kakhulu ke uMzilikazi ngenkathi efika kuleya ndawo ke yaseMsirha kanye naseGauteng wahlasela impela izizwe kangakukuthi wagcina impela eseyidlile sekuyeyakhe yonkana wahlasela impela amakhosi afana nawawo omletsano wabatawungu umhale wababo umhale yilona olapha ngaseBrits kwaqanjwa ngaye ke intaba lapho eMahalisburg kushuthi ke amabhonu ke ahlulwa ke abhimba ahluleka ukuthi athi ke eMuhali agcine ethe Mahali abhimba igama lenkosi Mahali wahlasela namakorana kaBareng Bareng namaKriga ngakho ke zonke lezi zizwe lezi ayeseyihlaselile ke uMzilikazi zaza ezinye zazo zavuma ngempela ukuthi ke zibe ngaphansi kwazo zashaya ngathi zivumile ngakubeka kanjalo njengayo nje inkosi uMletsane nje kanje zashaya ngathi ivumile kanti ayivumile kusazokuqhubuka futhi enye futhi impi namabhunu impi yasefekopo eyalwa ke ngo-1836 impi yasefekopo ke yaphakwa umkhalipho womkhwahla ngaphambi kwempi yasefekopo ke kushuthi ke inkosi uMzilikazi ke ngoba yayisiyinkosi ngaleso sikhathi yayisiyinkosi impela ngokugcwele yahlaselwa ke isilo sakwaZulu isilo dingahlasela lapho endinaneni ngaseGauteng induna yasendinaneni insizwa kwamashazi insizwa kwaMashazi lapho umfangilele kaMpulungwane uyeni wayeyinduna yasendinaneni ekushuthi yonke ke liya ndawo liya engase Gauteng ekushuthi yayonganyelwe-ke ugundane kumithi ingakho lapho eyibongweni zeNkosi uDingane kuthiwa wamudla ugundane kumithi kwaba kaMashobana ngoba uyena owayebheke yonke liya ndawo bese-ke le seMusirha le ko-North West yayisimningi-ke futhi imizi-ke yaseyakhiwe-ke lapho kwasekukhona uJingeni induna yalo kwakuwumletsha wabantiweni khona e-North West kanti-ke nase-Gauteng ngapha kwakukhona umhlahlandlela umhlahlandlela wawusepitoli sase sisikhulu impela isizwe seNkosi uMzilikazi bakwethu impi yasefekopu-ke wayiphaka-ke umkhaliphi-ke womkhwahla wahlasela amabhunu ayeholwa-ke ngu-Hendrik Potgieter kanye no-Gerrit Marais wawahlasela-ke wathumba-ke imfuyo yawo kanye-ke ney'ngane zawo nokuyinto eyawathukuthelisa kakhulu kamabhunu iy'ngane akuthiwa-ke afungagomela amabhunu athi iNkosi uMzilikazi ayelethe-ke iy'ngane zawo kungenjalo-ke ayoshumpula ikhanda ingakho-ke ngenkathi amabhunu-ke sebuyisa izinduku lapho ngo-1837 empini yasegabeni impi yasegabeni the Battle of Kapen iwumkhankaso wayo awubiza ngokuthi i-silkascope okuchaza ukuthi-ke ikhanda likaMzilikazi futhi ayifunga impela agomela athi ayoyishumpula ikhanda iNkosi yasemantongweni iNkosi yabathwakazi ngoba isizwe sayo sasibizwa ukuthi abathwakazi asazi-ke ukuthi-ke kungani-ke sabizwa-ke ngokuthi abathwakazi kusho ukuthi-ke ahlaselile kamabhunu indlela-ke ahlasela ngayo kusho ukuthi aqoqa zonke iy'thaka zeNkosi uMzilikazi uGosi Mogale, uGosi Moletsane, uGosi Pilane abawurutsi uGosi Moletsane yabatawungu uGosi Mogale yababo kusho ukuthi abatswana bahlukaniswe nje iy'gatshana nje banamagama nje ababizana ngawo amabhunu futhi abuye aqoqa-ke amakorana amakhaladi-ke la kabharengibhareng naye wayekade shayiwe futhi iNkosi uMzilikazi ngaphambili aqoqa futhi-ke nesizwe samahrikhwa naso sasikade sishayiwe futhi iNkosi uMzilikazi babelwa ngezibhamu-ke labo obharengibhareng namahrikhwa baka-Jan Blum babelwa ngezibhamu babengalwi ngamahlwa njengeNkosi uMzilikazi kodwa-ke yakwazi impela ukubashaya belwa ngazibhamu ahlasela kamabhunu nge-1837 empini yasegabeni the Battle of Kapeni ngolwezi monakalo wadaleka lapho kwaba mkhulu kakhulu kangangokuthi lashisa impela igabeni lakithi elimagabeli amhlophe alishisa impela amabhunu kangangokuthi-ke iNkosi-ke uMzilikazi iyagcina-ke siyithole-ke singesenayo indawo yokufihla ikhanda ngalolo suku kanti nangale ko-Gauteng amabhunu enye ingxenye yamabhunu yayiholwa-ke uyusi yayiqale-ke umkhankaso wayo kuthiwa isilikasinekhi-ke ngale intamo kaMzilikazi yahlasela-ke ogundane kumithi umanje uhamba u-N4 lapho ko-Brits khona idamu lapho idamu elikhulu lapho leya ndawo liyayibizwa ngokuthi isilikasinekhi yonke leya ndawo ibuqamama nje ayikho kude nedolobha lasepitoli ibuqamama nje nedolobha lasepitoli khona idamu lapho ehlukaniswa nje umgwaqo kuthiwa leliya damu leliya iNkosi uMzilikazi yabulalela khona lalingakakhiwa kodwa amabutho eNkosi uMagodongo yabamabhoko yabandebele lawo mabutho-ke angcwatshwa kulo leliya damu kanti kuzohamba kuhambe kuqhamuka amabhunu afike agubhe-ke idamu lawo-ke lapho akhe-ke idamu kunjalo ninabo eqhawe kushuthi-ke emva kwempi yasegabeni selishisiwe igaba lakithi inkosi uMzilikazi yagcina ke isithola ke isihlala ke nesisayo entabe indaba ke ezosizilwayo ke zahamba zaye zagcina seyifinyelele kuRobert Moffat owaye umngani wayo omkhulu owaye buyaziwe ngelika Mthethe uRobert Moffat kuthiwa waqhamuka ngakusasa ehamba ke ngenjomane yakhe uyena ke wafika ke watshela ke inkosi uMzilikazi ke ngezwe laseZimbabwe ngoba ke uRobert Moffat kwakuyinsizwa ke eshumayela ivangeli shuthi yayilihamba ngempelizwe umhlaba yayiwuhamba yona ke eyafika ke yatshela ke kwaMashobana ukuthi cha ngaphesheya kwengulukudela khona izwe elibuswa abanyayi laphaya izwe nje elingenazo izimpi abantu bakhona nje bahleli nje ngokuthula bagcina ke iwelile-ke ingulukudela kuMzilikazi ngenkathi esehamba-ke sokuhanjwa sokuphikelelwe lena-ke kwelabanyayi la sekuyiZimbabwe khona namhlanje isizwe sakhe wasihlukanisa kabili le ngxenye le yaseGauteng yaholwa ugunda nokumitha kwathi-ke le ngxenye lena yayivele-ke ibhekwe uyena-ke umawela uMzilikazi yaholwa-ke uyena-ke uqobo le ngxenye lena eyaholwa ugunda nemitha kuthiwa yahamba kahle kakhulu yafike-ke kahle yafike lapho qamama nje ney'ntaba ke zamathopo khona eZimbabwe yafike yakha-ke umuzi-ke wasegibixhepho kwathi-ke le ngxenye lena yayiholwa-ke inkosi uMzilikazi yeduka impela okweminyaka emibili u-2 eminyaka kangangokuthi-ke undunankulu wayewundunankulu ugunda nokumitha kwagcina-ke thatha isinqumo ngemva kokuxoxisana ke ney'khulu zikamthwakazi kanye nabanye ndondlunkulu bagcina bekuboneke kuhle ukuba ke kubekwe-ke umntwana uNkulumane ngoba babengasakholi ukuthi inkosi yayisaphile yagcina-ke iqhamukile ke inkosi ke ngemva kweminyaka ke emibili ekuthiwa yathukuthela yaveva ngenkathi ifica lapho umntwana uNkulumane sebusa yabuza ukuthi nake nalibonaphi na ilanga eliphumelenye lingakashona yafike-ke yashisa umuzi wasegibixhepho yabulala-ke zonke iy'nduna ezathinteke ekubulaweni-ke ekukaNkulumane yayibulalela elaphaya entatshaneni lapho intaba yinduna yebuqamama nje nedolobha lakwabulawayo nonina-ke uNkulumane uManxumalo uLomawaka wabulawa nonina-ke kalobhengula umntwana lobhengula wabulawa naye ufulatha wakwashabalala wabulawa naye kwase kuthi-ke uNkulumane wayalelwa-ke ukuba-ke uhanjwe naye kwaqokwa-ke ibutho kwathiwa alimphelezele kuyiwe kwaZulu ayothola-ke iy'fundiso ekhona kwaZulu enkosini uBheje ngoba uBheje-ke uMzilikazi-ke yayimthatha njengokuthi-ke wase uBheje-ke wayezalwa iqadi njengoba sonke sazi ukuthi-ke iqadi-ke likhulu kunekhohlo kusho ukuthi yayimthatha njengokuthi-ke uyena-ke omdala ize wayemncane kuye ngeminyaka yayimthatha nje njengokuthi uyena-ke owayemdala nina beqhawe nina bembuke uNkulumane-ke wagcina engafikanga kwaZulu kodwa-ke waphelela lapha enorth west endaweni okuthiwa yisephuke la afike-ke acelwa-ke inkosi yabakwena yafika-ke yamcela ukuba-ke ayifundise ukulwa-ke ngenhlwa kuhlela nje izimpi kuhlela impi nje nokuqeqesha nje amabutho wagcina-ke evumile-ke uNkulumane wasala-ke lapha ezweni labagwene ephukheng ngaserustenburg kwathi-ke iy'nsizwe zayekade zimphelekezela zaphindela emuva zayobikela-ke inkosi uMzilikazi ukuthi cha ifikile kwaZulu zimethulile ngempela-ke umntwana uNkulumane enkosini uBheje zifika-ke zasengake imithiyo lapho enkosini uMzilikazi cha ake ngikhawule-ke lapho bakwethu ngizoqhuba-ke ukuthi-ke ngenkathi-ke esezinzile ke lapho inkosi uMzilikazi imizi yayo yayakha kanjani. Ngizoqhuba ke ngiyithatha lapho. Kodwa imizi eyakhiwa lapho umhlahlandlela indinaneni futhi eyesibili umhlahlandlela wesibili ujinga umuzi wakwaBulawayo bakithi awakhiwanga inkosi uMzilikazi, wakhiwa 1870 wakhiwa ke inkosi loBhengula indodana yakhe amampunge ke lawo iphuthe elikhulu ukuthi ke inkosi uMzilikazi yakha umuzi eyawubiza ukuthi kwaBulawayo. Cha, kuloni qiniso lelo bakwethu, ake ngime lapho nina beqhawe nina bembube emantungu amahle nina bakadonda wezizibu kekela kangoko ongenalula-ke emntwini laka lwakhe yokuncintshana nina bakabheje weguma ubhacabhacalwa bentungu inkomo enye igijima kweyika mavimbela nina beqhawe nina bakolobhengu lawa amawaba unxeba lisembo lisembolisana nina bakaMzilikazi kaMashobana unkomo zengoma zachwisha ngentuba ekade intuba inqaba yembuko nina beqhawe nina bakamachopho amhlophe enhlamba amasoko yadela ngokunyalwa zinyandezini zamambulayo. Uyinkosi nje inkosi yasidawe ngamandla, uyinkosi nje inkosi yasida ula ngamandla, uyinensi kwezimnyama inensi kwezimnyama ezahla tshwa ngezintizo mkhulu. Akuthi uKhumalo nje uKhumalo wasida ula ngamandla, akuKhumalo nje uKhumalo wasida ula ngamandla, mantungu amahle.